Very interesting news. Kevin Clinesmith, a corrupt FBI attorney who falsified FISA warrants in James Comey's very corrupt FBI, is expected to plead guilty. You probably heard that. It just came out. So that's just the beginning, I would imagine, because what happened should never happen again. So he is pleading guilty. Terrible thing. Terrible thing. Fact is, they spied on my campaign and they got caught. And you'll be hearing more.